Today, we're threading a barrel.
So you're going to cut this down to where it'll fit in there, basically.
Exactly.
Fantastic.
This is the old barrel. Here's our new barrel. We're going to make this fit in the receiver and build a gun from it.
Good deal.
Before we roll this barrel out to shoot from, Scott Boger is making a muzzleloader that is smokeless, superbly customized with the need for speed.
With today's modern muzzleloaders, about 2,000 feet per second, 2,100 is really fast. This one shoots well over 3,200 feet per second.
That's putting it out there, and it's almost my turn to unleash this big dog, which is all the best in one.
I wanted everything in these guns, the absolute best that money could buy. And I've searched them out and got with different vendors, and I try to put the best of everything in them.
Another key is this little primer, which efficiently heats up the smokeless powder and must never be put in until you're ready to shoot.
It's absolutely important because this is the only way to make this rifle fire. If it's not in the gun, it's not going to fire, so it's absolutely safe.
Here we go. A little bit to the right, but I mean, it's dead on to the right.
Okay.
Pretty smooth, but can I do it again in the same spot?
Fire the hole.
Your hole just got bigger, Austin.
You just took two bullets through one hole.
You're not kidding.
No.
With extended seasons this year in muzzle and rifle, this is timely.
Come spec out your rifle, decide what features you want on it, decide on what caliber you want, and we will fill out a spec sheet, and I'll order a barrel, and we will get you saddled up and riding.
It sure makes me look more accurate.
That's the first one, and that's the second one, right
there. Yep.
Wow.
Yep, two bullets, one hole.
That says it all.
Not bad for a weatherman.
Indiana County. I'm Austin Cavanis. That's this week, Outdoors.